inspiration flows from. You have the thing most beautiful people desire. A line of the drug that they do earn, the movies in this far-flung city. It's so hard to find, but you found it. And a friend from Argentina, no one might presume that your home life is relatively awful, but one should never presume. Well, you gave her the house and you moved into the rental close to this bar, and the firm you are a partner in now, you mellowed out after the separation. Yes, you know the kids much better than she does. You know that Josh wants to be a sports commentator, and he's got your gift for the gab. Sarah wants to start her fashion label, and you've got the friends who can make it happen. Everyone lined up in the courtyard just after last call to see you do your backflip trick on the bar. But this time you missed and you fell on your ass, and when you tried it again you got half a bottle lodged in your hand, and it made you remember when you lived in London and you were no one. No door would open to a man from the colonies with no money or standing. There was only the shoulder of a guy from Argentina, but now the girl that he sent from Buenos Aires had a heart attack on the plane, because the package dissolved when it got inside her stomach. Now there's nothing left to sell in the hottest week of summer, and you've got an infection in your hand, so you're not immune to problems. But your kids are doing well, and you can pay more attention to the firm for a while. Still, you can tell that you're drinking in this bar isn't just to do with your passion for life, but they're the same kinds of people who would assume that you don't have a conscience left, when really you do.